If you think this is a hangover, you're in for one big surprise, Sunshine. Get convicted of drink driving and your police record could show up for at least 10 years when you apply for a job. Ouch. Police checks may be needed to work with kids. Sorry, little penguins. And when applying for a travel visa, you may need to declare your conviction. Oops. All that because you made one mistake. Drink drive. Welcome to the worst 10-year hangover of your life.